Japan declared war against America and Britain on December 8, 1941. Nippon Navy attacked Pearl Harbor, which the United States boasted its strength as the strongest in the world. There are many miles from far Nippon on the Pacific. Our carriers creep toward Hawaii, and all preparations on board are completed. Strong wind blows, the velocity of 17 meters per second. The sea is rough, and the waves are high, crashing against the side of the ship with a thunderous noise. All men are on deck, and the commander of the Imperial Air Squadron delivers an address. Now the greatest air attack in the annals of war will be carried out in a few moments. War heroes determined to respond to their country's call, beyond life and death. One by one, Navy Eagles top off from the deck, carrying the load of many bombs with the smoothness of the seagull. Sunday, December 8th, squadrons of the Nippon bombers speed toward Hawaii in dim light. First, Nippon planes attack Twitter Field, America's air base. Bombers go into action. Enemy aircraft guns bark, but the scores are hit directly on enemy battleships and cruisers in the harbor. This shows the miserable state of American Navy, which once boasted of its strongest fleet in the world. Now commands the vast waters of the Pacific. Her mighty warships plow the waves majestically. The greatest victory in Hawaii facilitates Nippon to carry out her operations over the wide area of the Philippines, Malaya, and Dutch East Indies. The retreat of America and Britain from East Asia is imminent. A new chapter in the history of Asia